What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more legendary tales. Whew. Those things actually scared the living crap out of me when that happened. This just seems like a trap. Okay, now we're here. Okay. Woo! Though. That was quite some jump scare there. Actually, my hand's kind of shaking from all that. That scared me more than any of the horror games I've ever played played on the channel so far ever have. Right, that should be enough since it's just basic enemies, as long as we're careful. I do actually want to check something. Do we have... Oh, no, we do have our legendary helmet still. I can't remember which way we went last time. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. There we go. Ooh, what is this? Okay. There we go. I am going to bring that up. That. Back to using lightning for the meantime. Can we do anything? Let's save it. Okay, so that's this way. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say that this isn't where the one family's supposed to be. From the friendly goblin. Definitely taking that with us. It's just more sensible. Oh, god dang it. I guess it probably hasn't. I won't do that. Back through here, because the only other way is the way forward, and we already went over all through there. Which means cave entrance. Let's go. There we go. I think that's the way we went last time, so let's go this way. Come on. I think that might be our timer going up here. Of course, can't check that quite yet. It's definitely the timer going off. So, alright, I'm gonna end this here. Wait, actually, is it? No, it is not. There's one more of you around here. Where'd you go? Just outright disappeared, huh? So it's not this way. Unless it's a later one. Oh, hey, there you are. But no, because we got the supplies in here, and a little bit that the way I knew the shaman was in here, someone had asked a question about the supply about the friendly goblins. If it's not through here, we know it's in the front. Actually, I'm pretty sure. Forgot how we found the keys before. We definitely didn't go up here. Maybe we did. Yeah, we've been up here too. Ugh! Where are these friendly goblins we need to give the supplies to? That looks breakable. Like, very breakable. But like that farmer that we were in here for, and that's the drop. Yeah, the farmer we were in here for, we found his thing super easy. Why can't we find this one? Have you seen the friendly goblins here, my friend? They'd probably let him go around in here. Since he is a goblin, they'd probably let him go. Not attack him on sight like they do us. We know that's not going to be better. Did we check over here? Because I know this was a big cave and we just kind of went one way and hoped for the best. I can't remember if we checked this way. Okay, that is definitely our thing. This is definitely extremely stupid, and I wouldn't recommend what I'm doing here. I just kind of want to Definitely new. Well, damn. Because I'm not seeing it here. We definitely didn't go this way. I don't know what was supposed to be this way. But let's get out of here. Like through here and whatnot. And then we'll end the video. Once we're safe. To be able to do an end to the video. I have no clue. They stopped following yet? That one hasn't. Actually, get us out of here a little quicker. Does that not work if you don't have two? Boo. Well, I'm going to end this here. Thank y'all for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Do I have...